Bills. When you go shopping with your parents, have you noticed that at the end of the purchase, the shopkeeper gives a piece of paper with the cost of the items and the total value? This is called a bill. A bill may look like this. A bill is a piece of paper that shows the items, quantity, rate per unit, cost, and sales tax, if applicable.